Give it to me!
Don't make me hit you with my pocketbook. Say it again. Oh. Don't make me hit you with my pocketbook. Come check this out here. Looking at my body, I bet you're thinking about it. Don't you wanna know how I get down? Take a number, baby, you ain't the only brother trying to get up under my skirt now.
Rocking all your hot shit, thinking that you got
this
woman
more like a buzz in my ear.
This is a video request from Betty Boot 4000. She wanted to see me do a quick weave where you leave the hair out. And as you can see, this is my hair. This part is my hair. And about that much of this part up here is my hair. This quick weave only took me about an hour and a half to do. It's a lot faster than doing the invisible part quick weave because you don't have to take out so much time layering the hair and making sure that the part, yeah. But it only took me about an hour and a half. Here's the side and the back. Other side. Yeah. Well, I'm going to show you how to get this look. Thank you to Betty Boot 4000 for the request. If anybody else has any other requests, leave me a message in my inbox. First, I'm going to part my hair. It's just like doing it for an invisible part, except you're gonna leave hair out. You do the part that you want your hair to be out. I'm gonna do it like this so I can put a slanted part if I want to, or a straight part. So okay, so I'm gonna leave this much of my hair. I'm just gonna secure it with two rubber bands. I always use two, just my preference. And I just pull it down as tight as it can be. Okay, I've started to mold my hair. You can see the back. Put my ponytail up. Just showing you that you do not put any gel or spritz or anything on the part that you're gonna leave out. I'm gonna cover this part up with my hands and spritz around it. This is the hair that I'm gonna be using. It's Sweetie. It's New Yankee, and it's 14 inches, and it's the color is 1B. And it's 14 inches. I don't really like anything under 14 is my length that I like the best. I could go 12, but I'd rather just have 14 or longer. I'm gonna lay the tracks like I'm doing a regular quick weave, and I'll be back when I get to cutting my cap off. Cut my cap so you can see how you cut your cap for this type of quick weave. I'm gonna pull my ponytail over to the side so I'm sure not to cut my hair. I'm kind of sweating, so it's gonna roll back a little bit to the other side. Oh my God. I'm gonna pull this part up over my ponytail and cut it right down the middle, making sure, see, can you see how I can pull it up so I know it's not getting my hair? And I'm gonna snip. Now be careful with this part because you don't want to cut your hair. Pulling it up to make sure I'm not cutting my hair. From spritzing it and gelling it, you can see where my part is. And I'm gonna put tracks all the way up to that part. So I'm gonna just snip the extra. Alright, so I've placed my tracks as far as I'm gonna go. Let's see. You see that? All the way up till you can't see the cap anymore. So I'm gonna take off my rubber band. Alright. I'm going to show you some things you can do with the hair. Alright, so I can part it. And my hair just blends right in. I just got a fresh perm too, so it blends right in and it looks natural. And I haven't even flat ironed it or nothing, and it's already blending in. See up in there? And you just play with it to cover up your tracks. It's very natural looking. Let's see. You can do a side part. You can pull it back behind your ear. And it just looks like your hair. This video is a request by Betty. Okay, this is a like I'm a cheerleader. This video is a request by Betty. Oh hell.